Got to number 2, they were number 3. Here's a battle, you know, they've beaten you, they've gone to number 2. You have another opportunity, you know, you have not just won, but if you beat them and get into the finals, you'll probably have more games and you'll be back to number 2. So it's an ongoing process. No sportsman or no sports team will always stay at the top if he keeps losing or, you know, starts losing. You get to the top while you start winning, and if you want to stay at the top, you've got to keep winning. Unfortunately, we're not. Look at Tiger Woods. I mean, he's, you know, he's slipping down in as well.
Well, yes, but you're a firm believer that Tiger Woods is going to bounce back. I want to draw your attention to another very interesting thing today that we saw. Now, these are these interesting adverts that we saw while the game was on. You know, this ball bombards the pitch and then you see these adverts. What do you make of these, Ajay?
Look, I've got to say, I've got to learn a lot today about Fiat Linea, you know, Yamaha ZX3, Q6, because most of the commentators are now become a good advertising people, I must say. You know, they're very good. They know about their products. They sell them pretty well.
Nothing wrong with it?
Nothing wrong. I mean, as long as you don't, you know, cut the fifth ball out of the game, I'm okay. I mean, and that too, look, the problem is that we get to watch it for free. So you really can't complain. I hope, you know, there's a time where you pay for your watching your games and there'll be no ads. So I think it's that transitional period. People want to put in more ads, and you know, if you want to watch it for free, then you got to, you know, look at this phone. Which one is it? Is it that Zen that Mr. Amitabh Bachchan uses, or the one which Shah Rukh Khan uses?
You found out about the Zen mobile and the Fiat. Did you find out about Musli Power? The only reason I ask you that question is because they just signed on as sponsors to the Commonwealth game, but we'll take that answer sometime later. Ajay, thanks so much for talking to us. Moving on now, we've got another cricket expert here, in fact the man in demand, and my colleague Rika Roy now talks to VVS Lakshman.